So what's up, everybody? I think my camera's not gonna actually finally glitch out anymore. So, first video. Welcome to my first video on my channel. Today we're playing Ultimate Team, and I'm basically just gonna test out new players that I acquired in my team. As you can see, I have a 96 overall team. So the newest member of this team is the Ultimate Legend Dez Bryant. So, which basically means the game I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna just air it out to Dez Bryant the whole time. My only receiving option, I did decide that I'm going to run the ball as well, but that's only because I feel like since I'm just throwing it to Dez Bryant, it's going to be very predictable. But yeah, he's the only player I'm going to throw it to every time in the triple coverage. I don't care if I win or lose. It's for you guys. Just to really just see how well Dez Bryant actually is. I mean, he's a pretty good card. I've played against him many times in Ultimate Team. He has done some pretty amazing stuff before, so yeah. But, done left. There we go. It's Brandon Boykin. Anyways, getting to the main point. Newest member is Brandon Boykin. As you can see, he is, Charles Woodson's my number one, but it's hard to beat Charles Woodson unless you have fucking, like, Ultimate Legend from RD or, can't think of any of the other corners right now, but yeah. His speed's on par with him. He's actually got better acceleration, agility, and man coverage. That 99 man coverage is really awesome. But he's a good card. He's a good card. Got him in throwback. So I'm pretty excited about that. So let's just get into fucking gameplay. Enough fucking around here. I get the ball first, which means it's gonna be the Dez Bryant show and Monty Ball. Sorry, I don't have a better running back. It's probably the best return I'll ever have in any gameplay I show. Dez Bryant's in the slot. Dez Bryant, he caught it at least. At least he caught it. So I'm gonna try to run the ball now. Cause I really don't feel like throwing interceptions. Dez, I swear, if you don't catch this, Dez. Oh, and he's open! Dez Bryant show! That's what happens when you blitz, though. That's why I rarely blitz. Alright, where are you at, Boykin? You're gonna be on the left side, I know that. There you are. He's got Joe Horn and a Irvin. He's also got Monty Ball. I feel like I'm playing myself. Or with myself. Alright, Boykin, good job so far. Alright, he's definitely passing here, so. Oh, Mark Woodley gets the sack. So one-on-one with Cooper.
Bruh.
So they're giving me a lot of blitzes, and I'm really... So one of these days, they're just going to backfire on me. And he gets sacked by Lamar Woodley again. And he gets taken down again. This guy's probably getting pissed off. So I'm gonna actually do a zone because we need to actually test out how good this guy is. So far he's locked down his counter opposite though. See him going against Cooper again. Alright, Boykin, if you could somehow patrol the whole fucking field, that'd be great. He has not ran the ball yet. Oh wait, he has. And it failed. If we could just get an interception, that'd be great. So one-on-one with Cooper. This, I think I know what this play is going to be. Oh, it's a run. It's a run. He tricked me. See what happens when you use your corner. You gotta stay with your assignment. Oh, look it. Why was no one on his running back? Alright, Dez. Maybe you can get some good, you know, yards after the catch. Right here. And he caught it! And Dez caught it. Come on, ball. Oh shit, I think he knows it's a toss. He definitely knows it's a toss. It doesn't matter, because I'm going to pick up the first anyways. Something tells me this isn't gonna work. Look, he knows I'm going for Dez. All That's what he thinks. Sorry, guys. Look at that. I don't know why I went out. Oh, shit, that wasn't ball. I fucked up already. Alright, Bryant. Dez Bryant. Alright, it looks like it's one-on-one coverage. I'm throwing to Dez. Oh, come on, that was in bounds. That's bullshit. Ah, fuck me. And he threw a pick. He threw a pick. Alright, I'm throwing this to Dez Bryant. You already know where this is going. Oh, Dez. Dez. Oh, look, it's the same fucking thing he ran every other time. Oh, you couldn't intercept that. Damn it. Holy shit, he's doing something different. Who's he gonna throw to? And it's Playtime! Alright, Dez. He's not playing press. Oh! This is such a fucking weird one. Oh! I thought he was gonna catch that. Boykin one on one with Cooper. Oh! Sacked! Oh. Alright, this one's going to Dez no matter what. Dez Bryant! Dez Bryant. Dez Bryant's gonna be on the left side for once. And we're gonna throw it to Dez. It's probably a run. Knew it. And look who's there. My man, Woodley. good old go-to play. Good old faithful right here. Chest out, 10 toes down. Bruh. Left route's been showed now. Tech shouts, them foes frown. Next bout, you stretched out. We test clout, winning your town. X'd out full of that doubt, cause the best house we hold ground. Better run now, don't come around my way. Fourth and 30. I wonder what he's. Old Faithful play. Someone might get open on this, actually. To the Dez Bryant show. He's gonna have one-on-one coverage with the safety. Dez Bryant. Oh, that's not good, honey. That's not good at all. Welp! That's the game. Thank you all for watching. Really appreciate it. For my first video, my first game video. I am going to be uploading other games. Not going to name any right now. But you'll just see them. But thanks for watching. I know I'm not a fun person to be around. I'm not interesting, not funny. Not even good looking at all to look at. So, with that said, thanks for watching. If you did like what you saw, go ahead and like it. Maybe subscribe. And also, what I really appreciate is leave feedback in the comments of what you like, what you didn't like, what you hate. It's mostly what you hate. Yeah. hate comments. Hate comments are a must. So, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.